Welcome to this very special quarantine edition of the Transport Log. Now, as you can imagine, coronavirus has had quite an impact on everything, and transport is no exception, especially when it comes to airlines. Note the special socks for the occasion. Now, we're going to hop back to a speech that the CEO of Air France-KLM gave at the beginning of the month, Benjamin Smith, who called for three courses of action for his industry. First on that list was airport slots. Now, there was this phenomenon known as ghost flights, where airlines had to keep planes in the air just to help hang on to their business for next year. Now, the European Commission actually, for once, got its acting gear and suggested that those ghost flights do not have to happen because the rules can be suspended. So that's what they did. They're just waiting on MEPs and the Council to give that the green light for now. The second thing that he said was that taxes, especially environment taxes, can't be implemented against this industry because they just can't afford it right now. People like Air France have got their shares down 16% yesterday. IAG, British Airways parent company, was the same, 21.3%. So these airlines are in real trouble. Now, new taxes are coming into effect in the Netherlands, France, and Spain has even had a consultation on it. And he basically said, well, that will have to wait. We'll see how that goes. The European Commission was thinking of doing its own aviation tax of some sort by revising the energy taxation directive. Let's see how that goes. And the third thing he spoke about was consolidation. Now, when you look at the US aviation market, it's a rather huge beast. There's four big players. You look at Europe, it's a patchwork of different carriers, different airlines, different flag carriers all over the place. Now, he basically said that consolidation will have to happen. Flybe's already gone under, Finnair is cutting down traffic majorly, so we're going to have to see what happens. And if you consolidate, that means you have to merge companies. They go bankrupt. That means the European Commission has to get involved. Italy just said that it will probably have to bail out Alitalia because of coronavirus. So this is going to be a real acid test of whether or not the Commission's newfound speed in granting state aid cases to countries because of coronavirus will actually pay off or not. So let's see how it goes. More flights are being cancelled, and it's going to be a real rough ride for the industry. And I'll catch you next time. Look, I even got dressed up for you guys. Normally it's a dressing gown. See you next time.